that. It was like a vintage car, and I think that's the re-release.
This was a completely, custom car, or what concept cars do they call it that they built.